Now tell Kane about to come up with Crugly Master. Apache Gulf, still out of line at the moment. Now the light's on and they're set to break. Field of five. Stand by for a start. Set, racer now. Crugly Master came out a bit wobbly. Going quickly on the outside. Going up.
No good either.
Tell followed by Bjorn, about a length and a half further back of the field there, followed by Lady Rutherford and Apache Gulf, beaten for speed, went to the tail of the field. And now on the side, 500 metres out, Bjorn the leader, better neck in front of Tel Kane, has moved it up three deep there, followed by Crugly Master starting to run, Lady Rutherford back of the fence, then Apache Gulf, they swing the corner in the straight, Bjorn's got right up along the fence to take the lead from Crugly Master, further back there, followed by Tel Kane, then came Lady Rutherford and Apache Gulf, halfway up the straight, it's Crugly Master, Bjorn kick it again, Crugly Master going home, the veteran, Crugly Master, got up to beat probably Telkane second, third Bjorn, they're played by Apache Gulf and Lady Rutherford last to arrive.